We need to put an end for this. This is cannot happen without a proper regional process that includes everybody.
In securing the region, regional countries cannot go it alone.